know about cosmic energy healing, and but we would like to know how exactly it works.
We start with cleaning the respiratory passage.
Okay.
We have some herbal treatment,
okay,
which melt the deposit, mucus deposited in the head as well as in the chest.
Okay, the congestion.
The congestion.
Okay.
Once the congestion is removed, your breathing flow becomes very active.
Okay.
Second, we work on the detoxification of the stomach. Because normally 50% waste always remain in the stomach, and with some herbs we detox, we cleanse the stomach completely, and so that the internals, all the system are very active to support your breathing level. The third thing is that we have 70-30 ratio in our body. The 70% is water and 30% is solid, and sometimes it is imbalanced. So we tell the person how to keep that balance, how to drink water in a yogic way, and the body should absorb it. It should not just go in urination. So these are the things we these are the main things this cosmic energy healing is done.
Okay, so cosmic energy healing, the prana shakti, which is the vital force in our body that controls our mind, body,
and the soul
level. Soul, of course, is controlled through very simple steps, which he can, Acharya M.L. Kaushal can teach anybody, and that's a great news. It's a great news that anybody can learn how to be fit with a simple naturopathy, Ayurveda, and cosmic energy healing based technique.
Not temporarily, but throughout his life, once he understands this concept, he can be sure to be healthy in rest of his life.
So
which is such a powerful treatment.
That's a good news for anybody of any.
Yes, the young people can retain their youth. The old people can convert their old age into gold age.
So his present condition, his present activeness is the inspiration, is the example of this effectiveness of this technique. That's great.